Okay. Splay! To the temple. Ah, Elise, we meet again. Elise!
We should split up.
I'm not sure that's...
Less chance we both get caught that way.
Okay. No, she just wants to revenge on herself.
We'll rendezvous inside.
Doesn't want to waste his time.
If you get a shot at Gemma, you take it.
Very well. All right, let's do this. Let's see what opportunity is. Entrance there.
Germain's built himself quite a fortress. I can't see any weak spots.
There is.
Is there a storm?
I don't think so.
I was on patrol duty in the town. I swear I heard thunder.
I never heard anything.
Citizen, stop!
Can't see nothing, Horson. Double air assassinations, eh? Not this way. What they don't know, they can't see. Okay. Wait for it. Climb up here and get another double air assassinate. Once those two come back, then we'll pounce on them and at least expect it. Don't know. Can you go stand next to your mate? They were literally side by side, so I don't understand why that didn't work. Oh well.
Bloody hell! Who did this? Come on!
Shh! Go to sleep. Yeah. That's done. Let's try getting onto this roof. The other side. Without being spotted. We can get some more double air assassinations this way. There we go. Let's just let him go insane so he starts shooting his mate. He's gonna target someone. Lovely. Go up this way, actually. Yeah, this is the better way. I'm sure I'll get another double air assassination. No short order. Ah, that wasn't beautiful. Climb up here. Good way to meet. Up we go. Not going to be able to get our next double air assassination, but I'll be able to get Jarmin. He's only up here. Found you. Whoa! He's got
the hell was that?
Sword of Eden.
So the prodigal assassin returns. I suspected as much when Latouche stopped sending his tax revenues. Do you think yourself safe? That you've become quite the thorn in my side. Assume Robespierre was your doing as well. No matter. His reign of terror served its purpose. The nettle has been fired and shaped. Quenching it will only set its form. Skulk all you like. It makes no difference. Why so persistent? Is it revenge? A direct approach from an assassin. How refreshing. Did Belek indoctrinate you so thoroughly that you do his bidding even now? Or is it love? Has Delacer's daughter turned your head?
Whoa! That was powerful.
How?
Oh no, I desynchronized. No! Woe is me. Sorry about silence in there. But, trying to face Jarmin is not an easy task.
got you.
Hit.
Hey, show Damn yourself.
Who's killed you then?
Stay sharp. Something's going on.
Dead. Where are you?
Now, where's he? At? Show yourself.
That's not good. Daddy, who's killed you?
Where
then?
Is he?
Son of a... That's not good.
Must be hereabouts.
Damn, who's killed you then?
Well, now. You just up and vanished now, did you?
Got you. Dead. Where are you?
This is my patriotic duty!
Ha ha! We done it! There we go, and then we can vault away. That's it. That's how we do it. There we go. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Now that we have that under control, we must find Jamie. And I've gone too far. We go in the temple. Elise!
What?
Let us go, Elise, and end Jarmin.
Elise!
Mademoiselle de la Serre as well.
Fight the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come?
Yeah.
That the old Godfather that Claire had no chance to avenge him? That your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Hello. Power? No, you're smarter. Power? Power? No, you're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? The order has grown complacent.
I will find you.
Centuries, we focus our attention on the trappings of power, the titles of nobility, the offices of church and state, caught in the very lie.
Ow.
Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the... Here! Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses. Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses.
I'll kill you!
And you think that will... laughable! And you think that will accomplish anything? In the wake of revolution, hello, assassin! In the wake of revolution, the order will adapt. They will retreat to the shadows, and we will at last be the secret masters we were meant to be. The darkness cannot protect you. So come, kill me if you can. I've already won. You cannot hide from me, boy.
I can't find an opening.
We'll have to take him together.
I got him.
I can't find an opening.
We'll have to take him together.
Yourself safe, your shadows.
Ah, I died. I have to try again. Good old ragdoll death. Come on, we can do this. We got this.
Did you think this day would never come? That because Francois de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Power? No. You're smarter than that. This was never about power. The darkness. I see you, assassin.
You're supposed to distract him, but she's not distracting him. He just keeps looking at my way. She needs to be better.
Did you think this day would never come? That because Francois de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
I have it now. Hello, Mr. Sassy. Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Power? No. You're smarter than that. Don't be absurd. This was never about power. It's always been. I have it now.
He don't.
This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing?
What if I kill you first, mate? Smash. Whoa.
Almost free.
I can take him.
No, you can't. Not alone. Wait for me.
I'm sorry.
Elise!
Is she dead?
Elise! No.
Just dead. Uh, Oh, man. That was intense. Well, he did that really slow, didn't he? Hold a vengeance. He crafted it. Of course, because he's one of the sages.
Bravo, you've slain the villain. That is how you've cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? I'm not really here. I'm not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seems the Father of Understanding has seen fit to give us this time to talk.
Is that so?
A particular favorite of mine. I did not understand the visions that haunted my mind, you see. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Dr. Molay's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
What did he understand?
Understood what? Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grand Master de Molay. And I'd been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot. To wash the world clean and restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended. That seems to have gone over well. Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exiled at the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy, find new avenues for the realization of my purpose. No matter the cost. New order never comes without destruction of the old.
No.
Men are made to fear untrammeled liberty. So much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. Here's we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable.
Evil dude.
All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place. But it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.
This one definitely feels so much disconnected from the previous games, though. We also have the sword, or not? No, we left it. I'm sure we pick it up later on. Ah, sequence 12, memory 3 completed. Shit. Chick.
The creed of the Assassin Brotherhood teaches us that nothing is forbidden to us. Once, I thought that meant we were free to do as we would, to pursue our ideals no matter the cost. I understand now. not a grant of permission. The creed is a warning. Ideals too easily give way to dogma. Dogma becomes fanaticism.
Fanaticism!
No higher power sits in judgment of us. No supreme being watches to punish us for our sins. In the end, only we ourselves can guard against our obsessions. Only we can decide whether the road we walk carries too high a toll. We believe ourselves redeemers, avengers, saviors. We make war on those who oppose us, and they in turn make war on us. We dream of leaving our stamp upon the world. Even as we give our lives in a conflict that will be recorded in no history book. All that we do, all that we are, begins and ends with ourselves.
Years later, I found his body. Ah, Napoleon. Oh, interesting. Here we have it. We've completed Assassin's Creed Unity. I hope you've enjoyed the playthrough. Make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. Be notified when the next... And hit the notification bell to be notified when the next video drops.
I don't believe what I'm seeing. I won this fight 2 centuries before it started.
And guess what?
Well done, kid. I don't think Abstergo will bother searching the catacombs for Germain's body.
Next time,
the bones
with
are gonna be too
Assassin's Creed
too decayed.
Syndicate.
We're in the clear with this.
Till then,
you did good
enjoy
work,
this.
Initiate. Until we contact you again, the best you can do is continue searching Arnold's memories for anything else he might have seen, like rare historical data, more DNA samples, anything to help our cause. We'll be in touch when we need you. Count on it.
Fast forward to credits. Hi everyone, I hope you liked today's video. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button and that notification bell to be notified when the next video drops. Please check out my other playlists. And remember everyone, until the next time, stay digital.